Today on DVision's Top Tips, I'm going to be talking about how you can set up chart panes on your Role Center. When you open up the Role Center, you may think you already have your chart applied, as you can see a chart. For instance, I'm looking at trailing sales orders. However, this is not the chart I want to customize. Before we click OK and add our chart, we should click Customize and choose a topic, otherwise we will create a blank chart. We aren't tied down permanently to this topic, and if we want to see a different topic, we can customize quickly by clicking on the cogs. Or if there's a topic that we want to see, we can go to the Generic Charts page in Nav and create our own by clicking New on the ribbon, or if there is a similar topic, we can copy the chart and change it. That's chart panes. Thanks for listening.